got just the thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your Beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
Hallo iedereen, welkom terug bij de derde aflevering van EOS Edge Catalyst. Oké, even basic kit. Escape with a gift from an old enemy. Runner kits contain items that you can use to customize your runner echo. Oké, leuk. Wacht. Nee, dit. Welke moet ik hebben? Die moet ik hebben. Progression, nee. Missions, nee. Intel, nee. Start, nee. Player profile, F. Nope. Not that one. niet die. Your echo. Ah. Ja, die vind ik leuk. Maar ik kon nog meer of zo. Ik weet het niet. Ik heb alleen maar snel gelezen en dat was het. Die basic kit. Okay. Oh, lol. En dan krijg ik heel leuk deze dingen, runner tags. Even kijken, runner kits, contain items die ik kan customize. Hier, progression screen, ja oké. Okay. Or runner tag, customize maar op mirroredge.com. Oh, oké, okay, dus dat maakt eigenlijk niet zoveel uit. Is dit nog? Dat zijn schoenen. Oké, okay, wacht, waar moet ik eigenlijk naartoe? Wat zouden we vandaag ook alweer gaan doen? Ah ja, die. Mischief make it. Meet up with Nomad. Oké. Okay. That should work. Sounds doable. Oh ja, want daar kon ik mee dan dus doen.
I'm on my way.
Ja.
Thought you'd like it. Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh?
Runner here, good.
Oh god. En toen viel ik ook nog eens bijna vanaf. Dat is niet goed. Hoppa.
Alright, I'm in position. I'll wait for you here. Faith, where are you? Oh, hey Noah. Faith is helping me out with something.
Again? Now what?
Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise.
I swear I'm running the goddamn zoo. Just come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
Will do. Nope. Oh, ik moet die kant op. Okay. Laat maar. Ja, ik heb soms dingen niet door. Sorry. Buddy. Okay, let's do this.
So what's happening?
I heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Krugersecker's saying that they're gonna clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Krugersek would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Heel leuk, we krijgen weer zo'n lookout die verder niks doet. Fancy items. Ow, damn it. Okay.
Alright. I'm at the antenna, Nomad. And if I just rip this out. There. It worked. Shutting down.
Yeah, count one for the good guy. And KSEC is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
Okay.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore. Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
Serieus, maar daar vliegt dat ding. Daar wil ik niet naartoe. Weer terug. Dus de helikopter die vliegt daar. Fijn om te horen. Geen zin in. Eerst eventjes, want we hebben een nieuw dingetje ofzo. Oh, we hebben een nieuwe... Nope. Oké, ja. Break and entry, meet up with Nomad. Oké, okay, maar we hebben weer een upgrade point. Eens even kijken. Nou, ik moet zeggen, ik vind die increased damage vind ik ook wel erg fijn. Hier kan ik verder op dit moment niks mee. Ik kan voor die coil quick turn. Ik denk dat die ook wel fijn is. Dus ik denk dat ik voor die ga. En dat ik daarna voor die ga. Ja. Oké, okay, dus quick turn eerst. Dus met een Q. Dan kan ik quick turn. Dus als ik nu ga rennen en ik doe opeens Q, dan op. Oké, mooi. Dat is fijn.
Ah, there you are.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with Gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, no, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
Okay. By a number of obligations. All employees are expected to know it. Doei. Daar zat namelijk iets. Hoe kom ik daar? Kijk. Waar moet ik die? Ja, oké. Okay.
Noah said you had some gear for me.
I do. This.
Put it on. Make sure you only attach it to secure power. Then you jump and swing. How much more to it?
Okay, wacht. Is it kept nu? Het is een middle. Swing across large spaces. That is best so fine. Swing all.
Easy, huh? Try to be
that is best for fine. What is that? Oh nee, geen zin in. Huh? Oh. Oh wow. Lekker bezig. Het zijn van die dingen die blijf ik gewoon doen, weet je. Serieus, waar is het helemaal zeg? Ik heb zo'n gevoel dat het bij de rode pilaar is daar, bij de rode licht. Ik heb zo'n gevoel. Hij is nou natuurlijk zo van hier, zoek het maar uit. Ik ben er maar gewoon naartoe. We zullen zien, we zullen zien.
I'm over here.
Ja, dat is leuk voor je. Maar die gaan we nu even niet doen. Oké, plastic. Waarom zou je plastic eten? Vreemde naam.
State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, you're to see plastic?
4, 3.
What the hell? 2, I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in.
Ah, het kan een beetje vreemd zijn. Ja, dat klopt wel, ja.
So your faith, what do you want?
I... Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Cryptid? Amistad Nilgray? Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well, I'm...
Not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Alcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
Ja, je kunt wel zeggen, het is een beetje apart. Het is nog zacht uitgedrukt.
The Alcom building should be easy to get into. I've left a data sleuth on your beat. Connect it using that glove of yours, and I'll remote it from here.
Okay.
So, plastic, what's the beat?
Oh, hey Noah. Faith is gonna help me rerouting processing power for the Alcom gateway. It's the only way I can break the encryption on that drive.
Hey.
Rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get to Alcom. Use the mag.
I'm inside Alcom now.
Good. The data sluice is pretty high up.
Damn it.
So, plastic, what have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask? I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Alcom.
Don't worry. I think we'll have it.
I'm at WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
Savant extraordinaire. Noah asks you to take the drives you stole to a hacker named Plastic, who turned out to be an eccentric teenage girl. She's deduced that the thing comes from Omnistad, Cascadia's and belligerent neighbor to the northwest. Jezus zeg, konden ze nog moeilijkere taal gebruiken zeg. In order to break through the complex encryption, she will need more processing power. She has sent you to an Alcom facility nearby to facilitate this for her. Once inside, you need to redirect the data sluice? Ding. And that should be it. Or so Plastic claims. Okay, this.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Amnistat to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Amnistat spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was foreign, but Amnistat. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why Krugersek has been increasing security lately. Their traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah, I can't imagine General Kruger being happy to find Amistad agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean, never mind.
Oh, nope. What the?
This wasn't supposed to happen, Mother. He promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
The one I told you about. Dogen.
You went to see Dogen after I explicitly told you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
Oh. Ah. Wait.
I found the data source. Connecting.
Yes. Here we go. Damn it.
What?
I need to rewrite a priority switch as well. Closest one is at T4's tower.
Faith, Krugersek dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean? Yes. Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around, is all I'm saying.
I would, Chief.
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Is she alone? Hey, who's that?
Yep, that was that.
And so I'm forced to rule out that option. Maybe if...
Did you leave?
I had breakfast.
That was 9 hours ago.
9 hours? Damn. Sorry, but I'm so close. It's like the answer is there. If I could just... How are the girls?
I took them over to Noah. It's just you and me and that amazing guy.
I don't know. I don't feel very amazing.
That's how
I'm
feel.
Chasing a pipe dream.
Hey, you're not.
How can you be so sure?
I just am. The work you're doing will change Cascadia forever.
Maybe.
Showing on the bridge.
If I ever managed to complete this damn algorithm.
Hey. But first, we need a break.
So.
Good copy. Flying.
Tip one. Good.
On the switch.
Heavy melee, yippee.
Block the exits!
gun.
Hey! Security has been breached, Control. That's an affirmative, Control. Hold on.
Trying. Oké, okay, mooi. Dat waren die twee dus. I am out. Althans.
I'm out.
Good. The green door is not too far from where you are.
Oké, dus ik wou deze hebben. Sowieso. En daarna gaan we sowieso voor die. En dat zijn echt problemen waar ik nu tegenaan loop. En dat had ik gewoon niet. Oh shit. Wauw. Die zou ik niet aankomen.
All data in Cascadia is routed and filtered through them by Allcom. I've been meaning to hook up to one for a while, but I couldn't figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked me to the grid node. It's said to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did. But they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
Stay where you are!
We might find creature sighted proceeding pacified.
Was dat?
That's weird. I'm getting signs of a great intrusion, but I can't see by who. Good. It's concentrated to anchor and the area around the Baba Mall. Now they'll disable automatic emergency systems. Come from somewhere there's a city.
Ach, man. Wel de laatste die ik ga doen vandaag. En? Oh wacht, hier kan ik natuurlijk opklimmen. Wauw.
Remember, the CCU at the top. And avoid the sensors. Unless you want to meet more Kruger sick, of course. You do. Shut up, Kuma.
Noah. Is Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic, whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
Okay, dus ik moet die dingen, die laser dingetjes, die moet ik dus gaan vermijden. Okay, dit wordt leuk. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Wauw. Dat was vaag. Oké, maar ik raak hem dus. Oh. Die moest ik doen. Dit haalt ze, dat is mooi. Got it. Shit. Ja, dat dacht ik al. Oké, dus daar moet ik iets anders gaan doen. Want dat werkt dus niet. Oké, poging 2. Oh, wacht, ik moet gewoon daar naartoe gaan. En dat dan het liefst niet afvallen, zeg maar. Ja. Oh god. Oké, dan moet ik nog wel landen. Oh, wacht, maar hier ben ik net al geweest. Ik bedoel, dit heb ik net gehad. Ja, maar doe ik het weer, hè? Ben ik een sukkel soms. Dat is echt erg. Oké, volgende poging. Wauw, die was slecht. Oké, dus. Ah, sneaky. Oh, nice. Die was wel erg sneaky, moet ik zeggen. En dan kunnen we naar deze toe gaan. Oh, god, die. Oeh, I like it. Oké, dan. Daar kan ik niet in toe. Ik kan naar die toe springen, dan kan ik doorzwaaien.
Faith?
Dacht ik.
Krugersec is responding to some...
Ja, oké. Okay. Misschien, hè, moet ik dat via de muur doen. Gewoon misschien. Ik weet het niet zeker, maar... Want dat is wel zo'n ding waar je overheen kunt. Yeah! Oké. Goed. Mooi. Hop. Ik kan nog steeds opklimmen. God. Oké, het gaat nog steeds erg goed. Dan. Kun je dat ding vast gaan pakken? Dank je. Daar naartoe. Waarom moeten dit soort dingen altijd helemaal bovenaan zitten? Oké, dit is tenminste een makkelijke manier. Kun je dat ding weghalen? En dan moet ik opeens weer naar beneden. Dat klinkt echt heel onlogisch, maar dat kan aan mij liggen. Ah! Done!
How about the CCU? Connect him.
And... done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's no service elevator nearby.
Really?
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Dat kende wel zeggen, ja. Oh, kom op.
Wat?
Hallo. Ja, nee, dit gaat mij niet goed worden. Oké. Stop now. Oh, come on. Okay. This is hectic.
So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. And everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic. Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
Oh god, dat was even een redelijk hectisch einde. Dus ik heb nu nog een safe house. Dat is echt zo fijn. Ik heb 3 safe houses. Nee, oké, weet je. Ik vind het allemaal best. Oké, dus. Volgende keer gaan wij terug naar de leer, zoals ze dat noemen. Poeh, dat was even een heel hectisch einde, zeg. Jezus. Ben blij dat we daar doorheen zijn gekomen. Phew! Oké, dus. Mocht jullie dit een leuke video hebben gevonden, geef dan een like. Zo niet, geef een dislike. En ik hoop jullie te zien in de volgende aflevering.